Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Don't forget where we parked. Well, it's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Take a snapshot?
I nip this way or that way.
Well, your call, knocked.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Huh.
Killer climb, dude!
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
My legs are gonna give. Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow.
With the heat.
As we climb, so does the temperature.
I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
It's history now. We've two paths before us.
Knox, you're so solid and choose the one that's not a dead end.
Well, here we are. Dead and done.
I must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Wow! This is like a real life RPG.
I'll back you up, Knox.
I'm counting on you.
Never knew I hit him!
Showtime. Let's hope that's not a tragedy. Sure you come.
Ignis! All business!
Showtime!
Nothing to it.
I'm sweating buckets.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the volcano. Hey, this path looks promising.
See ya!
Say your prayers! How should we do this, Knox?
Just do whatever.
Gotcha!
Not helpful.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Simply breathtaking, isn't it?
Let me get this shot.
Well, let's go and report in.
That looks like lava, so we definitely don't want to go down there. And this road won't take us any further.
Seen all there is to see here.
Then we search elsewhere.
Hell of a view.
Time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment.
Shall we camp here?
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination. I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Hold up. Down there. What is that? Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Knocked.
I'm not the clumsy one. The hunt is on.
The Prince of Pain.
Yeah.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Yourself, no.
I know.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are. It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
Knocked. You might want to see
this. Score! It's all about that treasure.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
Where do we go from here?
Let's go.
Meet again.
What you're hung up about?
Put it in the books. It's history now. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
Hey, Nat?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end? This is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Huh?
You're back! And alive! Did you get it?
The photo? Yeah, we got what you wanted.
Ah, now this is something special. Lighting, framing, everything perfect. Despite the hazards. You've got the right stuff. You're more than worthy of your title, Prince Noctis.
What? I'm no prince.
Hey, I was planning on making extra cash by selling info to the Empire about a certain royal heir.
Hey!
Well, when I saw your photos, well, I changed my mind. Here, take this. A token of my appreciation. I hope it'll prove of some value to you on your journey. Hey, Prince Noctis.
What? You want more photos?
You know I do, but this time, I want a photo of your hometown.
You mean the Crown City?
That's right. My readers are demanding it. But if anyone's gonna take it, it has to be you. You can do it or not, it's up to you. But I just need the one shot from outside the city.
Huh.
This next picture is gonna be the best yet.
You're pretty sure of yourself.
You bet I am.
Hey, I'll see you later.
This, right?
That's the stuff. Thanks.
Another nip base has cropped up, frickin' eyesores.
You're worried about the view. I'm worried about the danger.
Thank you. Hello. Impressive work out there. Some refreshments. Can we rely on you? You'll take on the job? Wonderful! Best of luck. I look forward to the good news. Don't take any chances.
Hunter.
Oh, me?
Who else? My name's Holly, by the way. Forgot to tell you earlier. Thanks for taking care of those demons. I tell you, that was a real shock, having them show up at the plant. I was so shocked, as a matter of fact, I went and did my back in.
Your back?
Yep, it's given me all kinds of grief. I can barely shuffle 10 feet. But wouldn't you know it, the girl in charge of the valves is off today. And her job is to go through town and check they're all shut down.
Want me to go for you?
What, you? I don't know. Sure, why not? If it's no trouble, that is.
Huh.
Gotta say, the women here have it rough.
Yeah, everyone's got their hands full.
They're in charge of the inspections and everything.
Indeed. They know their way around the machinery like no other.
Here's one. Looks okay.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
Well, all in a day's work.
That's no good.
What's that?
I stepped in something, and now my shoe's all sticky.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
This one's seen better days.
Oh.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
This one's seen better days.
This one needs a fix, and quick. Gets really lively at night.
I could pick up some produce.
Sure, Ignis could make use of them. Girls here are so cool and independent, like, I don't need a man.
Sounds like you've heard that one a lot.
Come. Oh, yeah, yeah. No prob. One more and we're done.
I'd say we're good here.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
This one's fine, as far as I can tell. Okay, looks good. That's the last of them.
No way anyone could do this with a bad back.
She certainly needed the help.
She appreciates it for sure.
Yep. Let's hurry back and tell her the good news.
Huh.
Check them all? Everyone?
Yeah, all working no problem.
Thank you. While you checked valves, I had my back checked out. But the doctor, he just said it was a bad case of the nerves.
Oh yeah?
I hear the word demon, I stiffen up like a corpse. Anyway, here's a little something. Buy yourselves a meal. My favorite hunter. Hey, can you do a girl a favor?
Sure. What is it?
We're in charge of operating the ropeway, and it's acting up. We need to figure out the problem. First thing is fact gathering. Can you go and take a look at the pylons that are outside? There's no way I can send any of the regular staff out there. It's just too much for them to handle. I'd go myself, except the plant workers are having a massive dispute. I'm the only one who can sort it all out.
So she hears the word demon and that throws her back out?
Yep, that's pretty much what it sounds like.
Gotta be careful what we say around people, in case we give them a hernia or something.
Ordinary folks have much to fear in uncertain times as these. I don't envy being caught in that dispute.
Nope. The folk working here are tough as nails.
You think it's as dangerous as she says?
I don't know, but I don't want to find out.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
This place was crawling with nasties.
Morning.
Morning.